Towards me, towards
me. What do we need?
Oh, I see it.
Yep.
Whoa! They are getting ready for war.
Going up to the left here.
Yep, I'm gonna get up on the rocks.
I'm gonna rain shit on them.
I'm following the guy on the right rock.
That should be me.
Oh, I saw one guy in rad pants and one guy was naked. Oh, dude, you got so many guys below you!
He's down, got him.
Nice job.
I'm flanking right to your left, Wally.
Am I clear to check this guy's bag up here?
I don't see anyone, yeah.
Oh, I guess there's a guy down there. Cuban.
Alright, got this guy stuff. Coming in behind you, Walter, dude.
He's coming down.
Fuck,
I'll
these mountains are bullshit.
Watch the front.
Is there anybody coming in?
Not from up top.
That fucked him in the ass.
Oh, is that coming from down below?
That's me, probably. And Kevlar?
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, this fucking mountain range sucks.
Good, I needed some animal fat, fucking cocksucker.
I'm keeping watch for us.
This Korean
bitch. Whoa, I hear somebody talking on a microphone.
I'm on top of the base.
Yeah, I see you up on the mountain. Naked guy running.
I see him. Looks like he's in a leather hat.
I'm laughing too hard to aim.
Nah, too far. Well, someone just fired a bow and arrow at me. I see him. He's up high. Two guys up here. One down. There's another one, the guy in red pants.
Alright, we're both going around.
Going up top to the left.
I'm following
Waldo. Close quarters.
Oh, I see him. Okay, he's down.
I'm going on the roof. You guys see me?
Mm-hmm. I've already inside there, DB. I killed everybody inside.
Oh.
Do you want to go into their base?
I already did.
Oh. Where are we going? Up the mountain range?
I just was taking a peek at what was over here.
You get all the loot inside?
I didn't get any loot off of any crates, just their bodies that I killed. Oh, there's another guy right in front of me. Right in front of me.
I don't know where you are. What if I do now?
Dead.
God, I almost feel bad for him.
That was awesome.
Sucks being a Korean on an American server.
Do you want to open this door?
Yeah, let me... I got 2C4, let me burn one of these up. You want me to blow this wall off?
I think we should save it for that tower. I think we should save it for the tower we want to go after.
Alright, if you want to do that, shit.
I mean, we're already here, might as well just throw one on a wall, right?
Yeah, just throw one.
Alright, we'll see what happens.
I have an open door back here. Oh, nothing. I hope this is incredible.
Fuck. It's black. I gotta do it. These are salvaged C4s anyways, what the hell? You okay, I almost shit. Did he die inside?
Then he's still there.
Oh my god, I thought it blew up!
I heard... I don't know what blew up, but it wasn't
something
him.
Inside did.
Oh god, it took the blast.
That was worth it.
For fuck's sake.
Zagor, take it down.
We can get... Hold on.
We just put all this on there. Don't let it go.
Oh no, man. You just wasted C4. I can get in here.
Hmm?
I'm in here.
Oh, wow.
You idiots.
Wait, where? How did you get in there?
It's on the side, man.
I don't see it. Well, I mean, I saw you in there. I know you can get in, but...
Closer to the mountain. Like the back wall. The back wall.
What I want to know is why the fuck that that door wall wouldn't blow up.
No, it doesn't matter now. Hello, how
Anything
are you?
Good in there?
Just some ammo. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I think we're all stuck.
Oh shit. No, you're not.
No, we're not.
Okay, you guys get out.
Oh, go by house. Oh, here we go. Up this side, right here.
There he is.
Walter.
Think, don't shoot.
I just hit him.
They're whizzing arrows at us.
Oh, he just shot me!
With what?
I'm getting
Oh, there's
shot
a fucking
at.
Guy up top here. Got him in the head.
Oh, it's
Where
fucking...
are we getting shot from?
Don't shoot.
In the mountain. Hello, how are you? Heaven for bullet for your face. This guy had a bow. Someone was raining down lead on us.
So the gunner's still alive?
Yeah, unless he has. Let me.
Oh,
I hear that.
That from?
That's from over the hill, on the other side.
Let's go check it out.
Wait, which way are you guys going? I'm losing you.
This way.
Following
the follow the sound of my voice.
I'm up in the mountain, so I hope I don't run into this guy.
We are too. Whoa, look at that thing.
Oh, there he is, right in front of me.
Is this my old friggin' tower?
He's coming down. Where are you, Bruce?
I'm in the rocks.
Okay, he's right in front of me.
I saw a guy with cloth cut the corner.
Right there.
I got no vis on your guy. Oh, I hear you. Never mind.
I'm right behind you, Danny boy.
Got him.
Who was firing automatic shots?
That was me.
I see him.
Yeah,
see
but when we were on the way here.
5-slot MP4 or 5-slot shot.
Was on me.
Oh, it was 5-slot MP5 on him?
Mm-hmm. I got why I took it.
Yeah.
Oh no, my house!
Don't shoot!
Well, I left him a revolver, so.
So, this is Girl on Duty's old place, right?
Mm hmm.
Wonder if anybody took it over.
Nope, there's a door in front. Who's this naked guy? Hello, how are you?
Hello, hello, hello.
You Korean? Are you Korean?
Fuck, man. Oh no, don't shoot.
Let me finish him off with a pickaxe.
He demands trial by pickaxe. Oh, the way that guy was taught, you remember in Street Fighter 2? Like, you do the challenge to beat up the car, and the guy comes, and it's like, oh my god. Oh, my house. He just called us the KKKK.
Plus an extra K.
Yeah.
You strong man.
Crazy clan. We want to head back to that tower and do some work on it.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
This metal door is just wide open.
Yeah, she left it open. There's nothing in there.
You sound retarded.
I'm just saying, that guy gave a lot of entertainment for what he had.
Oh no,
which is now ours.
What's that, him down there, Danny Boy? Too?
Yeah.
Oh, shots fired. He said, fuck you. He means business. Go and pickaxe. Hey, shotgun ammo and M4 ammo. Just what the doctor ordered.
You shoot wow.
I don't know if that's a compliment or an insult.
Compliment. In their culture, it's a compliment to be killed.
Over and over and over.
I mean, IRL. Like, that's how they do.
You show wow.
There's a guy up there on the left.
Whoa, he almost walked with the pickaxe. What, in the rocks?
He just went into the rocks, yeah. Right past this little pivot hill. There he is. He's in the bushes.
I don't see him. What's he wearing? Oh, shit!
That's Zagor.
Oh, okay.
One hit.
I got a hit on him.
Come on, you fucking bolt action. Shoot this guy in his face.
Where's he at?
He run into the house.
He went up the hills.
He's gotta be bleeding out.
He might have ran in the house.
I
this
see him.
Motherfucker.
He was hiding in the rocks.
Dude, one time we were chasing these two Korean guys and they were like huddled up.
Oh, he's got resources on him.
Like little refugees. And I blew their face. I knew the one guy, like, he was talking shit about me, so I shot him right in the face. That Dio guy.
Yeah, then we barricaded him in inside his house, and he yeah, got really
three
mad.
Layers.
Let's not check in here for loot.
Anti-rad pills, because sometimes I'm too radical.
Okay.
I think we got split up.
I'm going down towards the road.
Airdrop. It's headed
right towards
us.
Give us tasty snacks.
Come on, come right on top
baby,
of us.
Right on our dicks.
Yeah,
nice. Three. I'll go to the far one.
All right, I'll go to the middle.
Who's already there?
Oh, someone's already the far one.
Someone's already up there. Who was that in front? Is that you, Danny Boy?
Might be.
Who's going to the far one?
Which one's the
I'm
far
going
one?
The middle.
Left or right?
I'll go to the far one. Or someone. I'll go to the near one then.
What is this?
Someone's already way in front of me.
Well, we need to stay up on these rocks just in case they fall on the rock.
I already fell and broke my leg.
Nice. I'll keep you company, Zagor. Oh no, don't land on that. Please don't land on that rock. Please don't land on that rock.
Any of you guys see me? I'm running out in the field a little bit by this house.
Oh, please. Oh, there might be. It might fall through this little crevice. Wait. Oh no. It's gonna land on the rock.
Alright, I'm at the middle one.
Who's that?
That was Firefly.
I see.
Oops.
I see two.
We can't get this without building Zagor. We should just leave it.
I need an assist.
One guy's going for the crate in the middle. Rad pants.
Jesus Christ.
There was a guy in leather. Behind these rocks.
Wait, was that you guys right there in front of me?
We're
yeah, it
Kevlar.
Is. It is.
Yeah, we're right next to
I got
the crate.
I got the middle.
Where's the far? Did someone get it?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, one of the crates built landed on a rock
the
that you have to build up
on top
to.
Of a tall rock.
Yeah, we're not gonna. Shouldn't bother.
Right in front of us. Rad pants.
Get him.
Did he get the stuff?
I think he did. There's a guy in Kevlar in the field.
By your house?
Yeah.
Yep, I see him. Let's take him out. Guy in Kevlar by Zagor's house.
That might have been the one we got in a firefight with.
Got one shot. Got two
shots. I got two hits on him.
Where'd he go?
I see him.
Is he cutting through
Wait,
big
no, that's
sieve?
You guys. That's you guys. Do you guys see have... Zagor's house?
Yes,
I see
it
him.
Is.
Yeah, not mine.
Oh, there's three
whoa,
of them.
Whoa! Whoa!
Nice.
That's a big scrap.
Moving up. Going to the left of these boulders.
I'm hiding behind the barricade. Going to the center tree. Cutting to the left of the boulders. Actually, I'm gonna go straight through the boulders.
I see him. They're taking off in all directions.
I got a shot on that guy. Just went by the wood house.
Let's not get too split up. Whoever's going to the hangar, getting a little too far.
We're going on the rocks to the right of the hangar right now. There they are.
Where's there?
They're out in the field running towards Civ Desert.
Shit.
They're really fucking far away.
Yeah.
I got shot on them, but I didn't kill them.
Yeah, I got two hits on a guy, but he probably just
Oh my god,
off.
I just broke my leg. I literally fell like 2 feet.
What was in that crate?
2C4, a bunch of ammo.
Okay.
Hold up, who's way out in front right now? Just stop.
That's
rolling.
Me.
I'll catch up as soon as my legs aren't broken.
I'll keep you
BB,
company.
Hold on. Just don't get too spread up.
Alright.
Oh yeah, this is where we took that pit stop against those shit eaters.
Oh yeah, I also got 5 grenades, so if we blow open a door, I could chuck one in.
Nice. Don't go down that way.
Nice one. Yeah, this tower was close to the road, so we just cut right or straight.
Well, look at that thing. Is that it?
Might be it. Kind of hard to miss.
I don't think that's it. I think theirs is more vertical.
Got 4 doors on the bottom of it.
It doesn't get more vertical than that, Danny boy.
Whoa, naked guy.
Trial of the bear?
I'm gonna surprise him with a rifle round. Oh, he's running.
I got him.
Nice. There it is, way out there. And I got a fire lit down there.
Oh yeah, that's the junk one. Oh yeah, they're in their home.
Anything good?
Ooh.
Just some woods and shit.
I'm headed over to it. I'm drawn to it like a moth to the flames.
Incoming Waldo dude headshot. 3, 2.
Wow, our bases are still here.
I know.
They turn off their fires.
Mm-hmm.
That's a fucking huge
tower. Nope, they're still there. I just woke up the neighbors.
He's in Kevlar looking out the window.
Alright, let's blow this fucker down.
Do this wall right here. It's farthest from the stairs.
We can build up.
Oh, good point.
Let me door them in. Barricades.
Naked guy behind us. Being chased by a bear.
Let the bear take him.
The bear has finished him.
There's a light on in that little house over there too.
Where?
I guess he got in the door.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Guy in there.
Come on now, we just want to talk.
Is here an arrow?
The light. We do need the light.
Yes, he That's tried great. To shoot an arrow off the top at me.
Oh, I see where we can build. I see where we can build stairs directly towards their wall. Right on this corner. The center pillar is not that high.
Hey, throw down some more flares.
I'm gonna craft a, put some stairs on there. I'm gonna craft a wooden box.
I can't lay anything down.
No crap. does anyone have stone on them? We need to make a workbench.
I do.
I got some as well.
Where? Where's the stone?
Oh. There, I just threw it on the grass.
Hello, are you Korean?
No.
Me love you long time. Alabama black leg.
He's going up the tower to the top right now.
DB, make two, I'll make two.
Alright.
Why are you making campfires?
So they know we're here for the evening. Whoa, there's a light out there. Is that him?
That's them.
That's a good guitar.
What
is
that? Iron
Chef?
Iron Cuisine!
It looks like he's going to that wood base over there, the light over there.
Jesus Christ.
We're setting up like our own base here. This is base camp.
I have access to the stairs.
Is coming closer. Never mind, he's running away.
Alright, Walter, get up here and start placing some more stairs.
Hold on, I'll tab my game, won't come back in. Oh, there we go.
What the hell's the matter with you?
I'm in combat, let's all tab.
We gotta get a sprinting start. Come on, Waldo, dude.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Watch out, they come down to the flashlight, be careful. I don't know what kind of gun's on it.
They don't have LOS from here. Waldo, dude!
Shut up.
Somebody else try to get up there, I can't.
Oh god.
Is anybody recording this?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm up. What do we make? I don't have stairs.
I've got them.
Well, you're too friggin' dumb to get your ass up here.
No, I can't do it.
Just lean up against the wall, give it a straight jump, and then just tap forward. Come on now.
There we go.
Alright.
Alright, I guess I'll make the stairs. Well, dude, just toss the stairs up here.
Fuck yourself.
We're trying to raid this base and you're the one holding us back.
He's all tabbing, he's looking up YouTube porno.
Wait, what do you have to do?
not be a frigging idiot, so you're automatically eliminated.
He just jumped out naked and killed himself.
Oh, you just have to jump off on the left side.
They're throwing out more flares.
What the f- What is this, Waldo dude?
That's where let me put one down.
What?
God damn it, Wally.
Oh my god. I'm gonna craft a box. How can you not just, like, link it off the thing? Don't stand still, Zagor. Move.
What's with all these suicides?
No, I shot him dead and he fell off.
Raiding corpses.
So if we can get up to this wall by the window, we can have access to their stairs. I'm gonna work on
user
building pillars.
Enter your channel.
Oh my god.
I can put some pillars up.
Alright, I'm gonna put pillars up there and you can finish them off, alright?
Alright.
Oh, hey, boys.
What's up? You are missing a raid. That is crazy right now.
That's as high as I can place it, Danny boy. Go ahead.
B, get up here and throw some fucking grenades through this window. This guy's right over here.
Dude. Alright, as long as it doesn't hit the bars, watch out. This might be spicy.
I wouldn't recommend throwing those grenades.
I just made a fresh suit of Kevlar.
Did that fall down?
Yeah.
Yeah, that
did. Did you hear?
That went in, that went in.
There's at least two in there. There's another guy on the top of the roof.
Do you guys need C4?
Danny boy, put some stairs down. Let's fucking blow this wall to kingdom.
I don't
come
have
and get in
I
there.
Have pillars.
Wait, what are we doing?
Build some stairs right here.
I just got hit. I just got hit.
There's a guy on the
you
roof.
You have
somewhere.
An arrow.
He's hiding right now, though.
Whoa, I just saw the arrow fly by my head.
He's shooting arrows at you?
Yeah.
Alright, what do you guys need? I'm at my house and I can come anywhere.
Oh, there's a naked guy out there.
He's down.
What is he doing?
Let's get some C4 on this wall, man.
Oh, I just killed him.
There's still a guy on the roof.
Or we gotta blow this wall!
Who's got the C4? I got one C4. Which wall? This one right here on the stair?
No, this window. This window needs to go.
And another falling body.
Can you C4 the window?
Why wouldn't you be able to?
Alright, I'll give it a try. I won't put it on the bars, I have to put it, I guess, next to it.
What the fuck is going on
That's
right now?
That's a bad
now?
Idea. Just make it go higher.
Alright, I'm about to place C4 on this wall right here, okay?
Where is this wall? Up top?
The highest. Higher? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Please. Oh.
Not close to the center enough.
Anybody else want to give it a go?
Who has C4?
Zagor
has like 5.
You want to come up there and do it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I mean, this thing's pretty dark, man. It should be ready to go. So where are we at? So Jundicator can get out here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh.
Next valley.
Where are you at?
Next valley.
We're like right off the road, it'd be hard to miss us.
Okay, what do y'all need?
I just heard a man.
Maybe some C4.
I need flares. I can make 2 C4.
We have a workbench.
This guy is
set
just
up.
Playing.
But I don't have any flares on me.
Which wall am I doing? This one right here?
Above
right
the
up
window.
Top. Go to the highest point of the stairs. Yeah, there you go. You're not going to be able to center it, but. Alright. There we go. I'm in.
Knock, knock.
Fuck. We pickaxe it down?
Yeah, we can pickaxe and replace it.
Can we not get through there?
No.
Alright, cover me while I do this.
I'm covering outside to make sure no one jumps and tries to escape.
Okay.
Hurrah!
Watch out. Don't get cut.
Strong was the person in there, right?
No, it was.
I think it was the guy bowing us from the field.
Doesn't look like it's getting darker.
It is.
Oh yeah, okay.
Hero.
There's a guy in a rat suit out in the field.
Put him down. Is this base?
Oh, I needed some extra ammo, thank you.
Oh, there's a guy in here with a mouse!
I think I killed him. Do you want me to go get his shit? Or just
is he
stay
dead?
Here?
I don't think so.
I made him leave the game, I think.
Rage quit.
A hole on in here.
I put 2 shotgun rounds into this guy. You didn't see him come up?
No?
Watch out, Wally.
Is he Kevlar?
Yeah, he had Kevlar on him.
Oh, really?
Yep.
I'm going out the field to loot the guy I killed.
Moving my way down. Oh, I see him, I see him.
This is enough.
Oh, what the fuck is hitting me? Oh, he's dead, he's dead.
Yeah, he was weak. Oh, I guess I did kill him. You got the guy in leather?
Yep.
Nice.
Who are you guys raiding?
That beats the fuck out of me.
Oh, you know what? I found some flares out here. If you're gonna work your way out here.
I'm coming. I got enough for another C4.
Bruce.
Yeah, what's up?
We have access to their house. Access to their humble abode. All their chicken is mine.
This is a whole lot of nothing.
We can still work our way up.
We've got this thing. There's 4 billion things of animal fat and gunpowder in here. Tons
Where's
of it.
Here?
Tons of metal. On me.
Are you? Did you go low?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, the guy in the field actually had a bunch of shit on him.
I'm taking out these sleeping bags.
Good thing I'm a good shot.
Alright, I'm gonna... Wait, Wally, do you have any more stairs on you?
Yeah.
Okay, let's replace these stairs we destroyed and go all the way up.
Okay.
I saw that guy's name, I saw the W and I thought it was Waldo, dude. It was Winter Mouse.
Winter Mouse, Waldo, whatever.
Hey man, I see W, I see full Kevlar. What else am I supposed to think?
Okay, there's a whole bunch of metal and wood left in this. I can't take any more stuff, so.
I'll take some more metal.
So come up, DB.
Yeah. Just keep going, I'll cover you when you come up.
Take it out, basically you'll see the gap in the stairs.
Okay, hop in.
Let's see, 9 mil, you are junk.
Alright, so where are we up?
Start heading up the stairs. Oh, you're ready. Yeah, this is where they... Oh, he just replaced him. Alright, watch out.
Kevlar chest in here.
The clever building idea.
Yeah, I mean, if they walled and doored all these, I mean, forget about it.
It's definitely a pain in the ass. They got their loot all spread out.
Hello, we're here for you. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
Just ends right here with the door.
There's someone stomping around outside.
I'm inside.
I think I just heard someone stomp outside.
Alright, you guys said next valley?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's more stairs though. It keeps going.
What do you mean?
Want me to blow that door?
Yeah. I think it keeps going up. I see stairs, but I don't know how high it goes after this. I'm not sure where we're at.
Hello! He tried coming up the stairs and just fucking blasted him.
I almost feel bad.
I'm also stuck outside, I guess, so I'm just gonna...
Another door.
Oh, he's asking for an admin. Hold on, I'll deal with it.
That's awful.
He wants me to get out.
One more board on the door. Anyone have one?
I don't. Walt, you got an EC4?
No.
We need one more on this door if anybody
okay,
has any
so
Bruce.
They have... Oh, there's someone out there running in the field. Naked guy. He's
Jundy
down.
Will get over here soon, right? So he can break C4.
Yeah. I only got enough for one on me. I think I'm in Resource Mountain or Next Valley now.
They're like spawning in a little shanty town, like not too far from here. Oh.
Oh man.
Is it a big wooden house?
It's a giant fucking tower.
Yeah, it's right next to the road, and you'll hear us raining fire.
Okay, there's the road.
So can we not get in there anymore?
We need one more C4.
Shit.
They probably have all their good shit in these doors.
So you guys said you looted some animal fat. Maybe we can craft a C4.
I've got 600 animal fat on me.
There's some cloth down there in one of those boxes. Craft low-grade fuel.
I think this guy's got C4. Jundicator?
Yeah. I have enough for one, except I don't have any flares.
I've got 7 flares on me. Got out of one of these boxes.
So they have sulfur in there. We would need 15. We would need 60. We have that. Do we have gunpowder?
I have 103 on me.
We need 300.
I've got 900 or so on me.
All right, we can make a C4. Just make. Go get the cloth. We might need to pickaxe these stairs down again.
Let me find you, XCal, and I'll...
I'm out here. Okay. Danny boy, go get some cloth.
Where's it at?
It's in. I think it's in that one right ahead, to the other one.
Oh my god, that's a huge fucking tower. Who's that?
I see two people on the road. Jundi, run towards us, towards the tower.
No, come here and kill this guy with me.
Dude, you're fine.
Alright, I'm on the way.
We're away with.
Oh, hell yeah, they have stacks and stacks of fucking cloth.
Oh, he killed me.
What?
You are fucking terrible.
You are so bad.
I can't hit him from this far. He's way down the road, man. There's two of them there. Zagor, don't go there alone. Let's go get them all there, dude.
Yeah, you guys gotta all go.
Shit, I'm like in this tower right now.
Sure. The two of us will be fine.
Zagor, you gonna come here? Let me throw the cloth at you.
What did they kill you with?
Shotgun.
See three guys, two in leather, one looks like naked. One's booking it. Looks like they're all booking it.
Damn it.
Jundicator, I told you not to chase, and what do? You chase.
I was on the road, coming for you guys.
See if they scared took him anything. Off your shit.
I hope the C4 was at the bottom of your path. Oh, guy looking down on the mountain. Naked guy.
They took everything.
Damn.
I hope it wasn't raw explosives you had on you.
Yeah, it was.
What?
Wait. The explosives are left. Oh, the explosives are left.
It's Boothiana.
What's going on, Cotton?
Am I supposed to kill this guy or no?
No, don't.
You were a really good shot there.
Yeah, well, you're running in a straight line. Did you loot anything off this guy?
Don't put it.
Is that your Ziggler out here? The tower?
Please tell me you got the explosive DB.
I got the explosive.
I would recommend, Boothiana, that you go far away from here. We're in war with the Koreans right now.
Ziggler, are you in the tower with me?
Alright, cool.
No, I'm not. You're invited yourself. So if there's anyone else in there, shoot them.
You got them.
Oh, I plan on it.
Yep.
I'll come back to the tower.
Let's go back, Walter, dude.
Who is Boothiana?
I don't know, just some guy who lives like near my base, I think. I let him live.
Why is he always naked?
Because
he
smart?
Keeps dying? I don't know.
I think I don't know. Two from him.
Hey, is somebody on the stairs? Do you guys see anybody?
There's a naked person on the stairs.
Alright, he comes up here, he's gonna get one right in his fucking mouth.
That is Zaywar gets to him first.
Alright, good. So you got all the explosives, DB?
Walter, I got dude.
15? Okay, good.
I shot him from behind, too.
So, Jundi, lesson learned. Don't chase by yourself.
With explosives, the precious cargo.
Yeah.
We are lucky we scared them off before they took that shit.
I was about to blast him. I didn't know if he was one of you guys.
What? They were in full leather, man.
Oh, I guess Rocky didn't like getting shot in the face.
I guess he didn't like finding out that the admin was the one taking all this stuff.
I need a flare and some leather.
I'm running back naked now.
Are there any flares up there, Danny boy?
I got 7 on me. You have any leather?
Yeah, there's leather in one of those crates.
Alright, one sec.
Oh, I almost missed that jump. Alright, just toss the leather through the opening and take it.
Alright, one sec, let me grab it.
I'm just gonna craft a workbench up here.
So why did we put the stairs back up?
To climb up there. Couldn't
so
get in.
We could get back up.
Alright, here you go.
Can we...
And then here's some cloth. Here's the flares. And here's some low-grade fuel I was crafting. Need more cloth or wood or anything?
Who has room for... we have 15 explosives. All we need is the flare and leather.
There's leather in my backpack.
I took that.
There's leather and flares right here.
Did you take the Kevlar too?
I can't. I don't have any room for anything.
Someone else did.
Just drop something. I'll do it.
I don't have anything.
I'll do it. Just drop the explosives. I'll do it.
I mean, I could probably pick back the shit back up if you want.
Who took your leather? Did someone take Jundicator's leather or
Kevlar?
No, they took all of it.
Yeah, they probably. That was the first
thing
they
looked at. I have a shirt for you.
That's crazy they would leave the explosives, dude.
I wonder if
they got scared off.
I
was shooting at them before they had a chance to loot everything.
2 minutes on this C4.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna tear these stairs down. Do you have extra stairs on here? You might build some more too.
I got extra on me.
I'm headed back. I'm butt-ass naked.
Well, you're not gonna get anything back, so you may as well just stay at base.
Censor.nudity. False.
Yeah, you know what? That's a good idea to come naked, dude, because you could be a massive mule.
Yeah.
Or you could be a scout.
Hmm? Hmm? You could be a fluffer.
Walla, go destroy those stairs!
I got a couple dogs on me.
What's wrong with your pickaxe?
Mine? I'm stuck to the workbench.
Better need some chicken too.
Oh, I've got a stack.
Is that you coming up right now, Jundicator?
What's that? You see my naked ass? I'm running up from the south.
Guide him with bullets.
Yeah, you're shooting at me.
Damn, 180 blood.
Oh, thank you.
Did you hit him?
Just kill him, did you?
No, I killed the two wolves on him.
Oh, I don't have any rocks on me. Got rid of it. Alright.
Oh, a little hidden bullet stash, you little bastards.
Oh, would they hide in one of those small stashes?
You want me to go scout where they killed me?
There's a naked guy coming up, unless that's you.
That's me.
Or are you
me.
Already in here? Oh. With the wolf
the
on you?
Dog on me?
Yeah.
Dog friend.
Alright, put some stairs down. Let's go up.
How'd you guys get up?
Use the box and barricade as a stepping stone to get to the
Why do
stairs.
I hear dogs outside?
That's the dog is chasing me.
Well, put down some
right
stairs.
Now?
Hmm.
Put down some stairs.
Going up. Is everybody inside?
Yeah, everybody make sure they're in the stairwell.
I think Jundi's not inside, but I think he needs to figure out how to get in, and I don't feel like waiting.
If he's gonna be our mule, though.
Oh.
Alright, stairs. I'm coming up.
Oh, you figured it out. You're smarter than you are, dude.
Do I gotta make this jump right here?
I think you still sealed them out, you ding dong.
I saw somebody just jumped in.
That was me in full armor. Yeah, you gotta jump up.
Well, we'll just toss the shit that's on us out and you can pick it up that way.
Is there any reason I have 82 campfires up here?
That was them. It's doable, dude. You totally can. Uh-oh. Did you die?
No, still good.
Alright.
Oh, I just fell down a level.
So we're hoping this is the mother load up here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm
talking better.
Oh shit, there's stuff here. Thank God. Research kit?
Alright, here we go.
We're about to blow this door.
There's another door!
And holy
stairs.
Fuck. Mother of God.
Dude, I wonder just how high are we anyways, dude? Like, how close could we be? This thing is fucking just going forever.
Was that little ammo stash? Little one.
So I'm the naked guy who's in here, by the way. If you guys are shooting around,
where are you?
I'm looting these guys' packs.
Yeah, I just came out.
That's me.
Wally, are you still at the top?
Yeah.
All right, give me a second. Start when I get down there. Hold on, let me kill this dog.
Does anybody have any chicken?
There's nothing left in there.
I'm coming down.
There's some chicken, Chundi. Wait, Wally, before you come down.
I got a leather shirt on now and red boots.
Start blasting the wall, Wally. I want to see where, if I can see where it comes out.
Oh, let me run back up.
Where are you at, Jundicator? If you're outside, I'll give you some chicken.
No, I'm inside now.
Oh, okay.
Are you looking at the wall there to,
Yeah, stairwell. I'm in the stairwell.
Look at the wall on the stairwell right now, okay? Did you see that?
I'm not seeing anything. Oh, I saw it. Okay.
What are we trying to do now?
There's still about 4 to 5 more stories up. Jesus.
Well, there's some crates down here that's behind a door. Yeah, I have metal.
I bet you all their stuff's down at the bottom.
Oh, I mean, there's plenty of stuff.
Here, Junicator, stay here still. God, I'm sick of your senior.
Little dong out there for you?
Mm-hmm.
Jundi, take this.
Where are you at? Thanks. I already have a Kevlar vest.
Well, now you have two.
Alright.
There's it. Bracky's in here.
Oh, down. Are you down, Bruce?
Yeah, I'm down. He turned on the furnace. One of the doors I was... one of the walls I was looking into.
What, he killed you?
No, he didn't kill me. Oh. He's naked.
Bruce, yeah, do you have the rest of the Kevlar outfit?
I have pants and boots.
Anybody pick up an extra shotgun?
I've got like 4 or 5 on me.
He's building stuff in there.
Okay, this is ridiculous.
Oh, I think he's building barricades. Well, shit, what do we do now? Should
we go
I
back.
Make a door so that, you know, we can get back in? Put a door right here?
Yeah.
All right. Making a door.
Who's got an extra shoddy?
I do.
Oh, I think the guy who guided you down probably has some weapons for you.
Yeah, I'm a little embarrassed about that.
Where are you?
Right, you're right there, Wally. Here you go.
Yeah, Zager just gave me an MP5.
Okay, you're set.
Do you want a one slot P250?
Sure.
There you go.
Bruce, can you toss the man some fucking pants?
No, he needs to be taught a lesson.
Hey, I'll rock out with my cock, yeah?
You see any chicken, man?
Alright, we have a doorway.
There you go.
You know, actually, I'm going to build a doorway. Can someone craft another door so that they can't put a wall here again?
Take those meds, too, just in case. You said you want a door?
I can't make those yet.
Make a wooden doorway, someone, please.
I will.
Actually, shit. If we make a doorway, we might not be able to get in from the way those stairs are set up.
Just make some more stairs right here.
Those weren't the most well-placed stairs I've ever seen.
You can make more stairway just right here. One more stairway, no problem.
I don't think it would work.
Yeah, this jump, I don't think it's happening. What if we put a... No, no, I don't think we could put a
I'm saying put
there.
Another stairway right here.
Know, could a I'm ceiling? Could a ceiling go right here?
Actually, yeah, ceiling could go there. Yeah, yeah, we could do that.
Alright, okay. I'll craft a ceiling.
Okay.
Well, oh, shit.
This works too.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could make that jump.
Alright, I'm gonna put the doorway down.
Alright, making the door again.
Try and jump through this, just make sure it works. Alright. Alrighty. Sexy.
Well, don't put stairs in front of it! Who did Waldo, dude?
What the fuck?
You are terrible.
Careful, John Decatur.
You guys hashing it down some stairs? They're around here somewhere watching us.
They're in the house.
I think it's just Brachy or Winter Mouse.
Hello?
We'll be back for you! Just be right back! Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Carried out of hand. God, I am so sorry. Let's just call it a truce and you guys come out. And we'll be friends.
Oh!
I just fell.
How's that truce looking, Danny boy?
I didn't break my legs, but I dropped to like 50 health and was bleeding. Shit.